Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Now today is a very, very special day because we currently have every single team of the year in packs as we speak. And we've got 34 packs and we've got over, I think, 1 million coins worth of packs. A few rare megas and a few jumbo rares, and one of them is the 83x25 packs, and I cannot wait. We do have 34 packs, a bunch of different packs, so hopefully we can pack a team in a year. And to be honest, I'm going to start off with a preview pack, because preview packs can be juiced, and if we get a team of the year out of a preview pack, that will be insane. No, we don't. As we kind of expected. Nobody really too great in there. But guys, we're going to start off with the terrible packs first. These plain old little gold packs. I have seen people packing Team of the Years out of 7.5k packs. So, fingers crossed we can. We are going to send any tradable players into the transfer list for SBCs, and once we do finish the packs, we will take a little look at the SBC section to see who we can get with our fodder. And if we do get enough fodder, we'll complete a few SBCs, so this might be a very long video. So, but other than that, I can't really complain right now. I've got 30 odd packs to open. I'm going to be loving life for the next 10 minutes. Still no walkout, or still no board, which is unfortunate. Premium gold pack now, 3 rares in this. This is where we're getting onto the juicy stuff. Oh, let's go! A player pick. Who could this be? Do you know what? For the boys. Thomas Partey. Have to take that. Tradable? No. Hey, that Puma's kit were nice, actually. 30 packs remaining. Now, a plain old jumbo gold pack. Nothing too great. Orban. With 49 pace. As me a big of it, I swear he used to play for Stoke. Let's go, man. Small prime gold players pack. These in FIFA 21 got me some pretty decent cards. Well, we didn't get anything there. Well, actually, who could that be? Fancy Coquelin. Ex-Arsenal man. Let's go. Do you know what? With it being 6 p.m, I'm going to leave the packs there for a second. I'm just going to check out SBCs. Yeah, I know there's the Lucas Paqueta card. Dest. Oh my god. Rafael Varane, 84. Nah. We're not going to have enough to complete that. I will settle for this Lucas Paqueta because he's got 5-star skills. It is Thursday as well, so we'll check objectives real quick and before we get back into the packs. No new objectives. Milestones. No, we have no new objectives or anything. So there we go. We could complete Lucas Paqueta, and if we can, that'd be golden. Right, so now we're starting off with the rare players packs now. I've got anything else. We'll do this little draft token pack. Oh. It's the whoosh before. That makes you think that you've got something good, but we're gonna get this draft token. I do have a save draft, to be fair. Small Electrum Players Pack. Could this be something special? No. It's not something special. Bukayo Saka, though, unfortunately we do have to quick sell him because he's not tradable. Screw it, we're going to go rare players pack, we're going to work our way down, but we are going to save the mega packs and the rare mega packs and the jumbo rare players pack and the 83x25. So we're going to save all the big and spicy packs. Nah, there's no one really in there that I can use. Quick sell. Another rare players pack, come on. I think these are 50k. Yeah, I think they're about 50k. 35k, 50k. Oh, nice little Carvajal there. Fekir as well. Some good fodder. They can all get quick sold. We get another one. Jumbo rares, we are going to save that. We're going to save these mega packs as well. Rare Electrum Players Pack. 12 rares, 4 golds, 4 silver, and 4 bronze, I think. Another board. Ginter. Solid 84 rated centre back. That is lovely. I will take that. Oh my god. Hamilton. He looks like a god, mate. Championship right mid. That's where you want to go. Okay. Small Electrum Players Pack now. Can we get anything? No, it's silver. We've got Hesse. Hesse. Small Electrum Players Pack again. Can we get something out of this? It's a board. Martinez. Oh, Wicardi. Come on. No duplicates. That's what I like to see. Okay, so we are down to 21 packs remaining. We are going to save the Premier League Prime. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack now. No, nothing special. Nothing special there. Tap Sober. That's it. They are tradable, though. Another Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. 7 rares in this. It is a board. Brazil, centre back. Thiago Silva, 85 rated fodder. That's what I like to see. You love to see it. Now, get them gone. Adding to the coin total. Premium Gold Players Pack now. Oh, it's a walkout, at least. No, it's not a walkout. Okay. Regani. And that was tradable, so we got a tradable team of the week in the club. If only there was a way to sort your packs. If you could sort out your packs to the price of the pack, that would have been sweet, to be fair. Any duplicates will be going into the transfer list. We are going to be saving that Jumbo Rare Players. that is where we're going to see our big players. We are yet to get a walkout. Kramaric, 83 rated striker from Bundesliga. Could have been Lewandowski, but is what it is. Another Gareth Bale. Right, so we are down to 15 packs remaining. I think I do have another Jumbo Rare Players pack right at the end, to be fair. Portuguese CDM, is that Paulinho? Yes. Oh, and Pizzi as well. Strong link and a shadow. That's nice. Sean Dyche as well. Arsenal versus Burnley was an insane game. Right, so we're down to 15 packs remaining and we still have Jumbo Rares. $25k pack, rare gold pack. Actually, I think this might be 15k. Nothing too great out of that, unfortunately. We do get a Hunter though, which is nice. I do love to see Hunters. Packs remaining. Yet to get a walkout. Highest rate to play was an 85. Belgium centre forward, Mertens. Do you know what? I would take that. Dries Mertens is insane in this game as well, especially with the finesse shot. Thorgan Hazard as well. Right, another rare gold pack. Come on. 12 packs remaining. Nothing. Jude Bellingham. Let's go. And Bran. Strong link. Rare players pack now. All rare. Nothing too great. Also, oh, that's rare players pack. And they're all tradable. Let's go. You love to see it. I swear Stark last season had like 61 pace. 11 packs remaining. Prime mixed plays pack, and then we're on to the juicy packs. We haven't even packed a walkout yet, and we've opened like 25 packs now. Eriksen, hopefully he returns back to football soon. I do miss seeing him play. Insane player, by the way. Right. Last pack, and then we're on to the standard mega packs. Still nothing. Sirigu, betradable, it is. This is stocking up my transfer market. Transfer list, sorry. We're up to 77 players. I'd be surprised if we can complete Lucas Paqueta. First big pack, and it is a mega pack, it is a board. That'll be Lucas Vasquez. Oh no, Marco Asensio. I forgot Lucas Vasquez is an 81. This isn't tradable, so we do have to get rid of it. Eight packs remaining. Another board. Mendy, insane keeper. Very usable in this FIFA, by the way. Purely for the fact that he's like 6 foot six, I think. Yeah, six foot six, he's a mountain. Hey, yo, that Inter kit's beautiful. Okay, 7 packs remaining. After this one, we're on 6 packs. Still no walkout. Acuna. A very good CDM. Very good. Even play him in the normal centre mid role. Okay. 6 packs now. We're onto the rare mega packs. Can this give us something good? Guerrero. Come on. And Luke Shaw, let's go, man. 284s in the same pack, as well as Christian Pulisic. Reece James again. Right, so we're on 5 packs remaining now. Another rare mega pack, including 183 plus overall player. Could this be a walkout? Oh! We got one! Portugal! Ruben Dias! Let's go! Let's go! We got one, boys! Ruben Dias, let's go! Is it tradable? It's not tradable! Get it! Let's go, boys! We got one! And his first owner as well! Let's go! That's the first one we've got! Let's go! I've never packed anything as big in my life! Let's go, man! And we're not even onto the jumbo rares! We are gonna start off with these jumbo rare players packs. Let's go, man! Cam. Havertz. Let's go, man. Man, I'm so pumped right now. That was insane. Henderson as well. Send them all down there. Boys, we got one. And it's big boy Ruben Dias. Another jumbo rare players pack. This one is tradable, by the way. Come on. No walkout. Guerrero as well, again. All these can get sent up. As if we just packed Ruben Dias. The auto-blocking goat. Okay, we are going to start off with a Premier League Prem players pack before we do get into the spicy pack, what you guys have all been waiting for, and it is not a walkout. So our only walkout has been Ruben Dias right now. I will take that. At least one team of the year from this pack opening, and I am happy. I am happy right now. You don't understand, guys. Come on. Right now, this is the moment that you have all been waiting for. 25 players, 83 plus. 83 plus times 25 pack from the icon swaps in 3, 2, 1, bang. Team of the year, please. Oh! We got one again! Yes! It's João Cancelo! Let's go! We got a perfect link! Come on, boys! Let's go, man! Come on! Come get another one. Oh, we got ZX's gear! Oh my god, boys! We got one! We got two of them! Come on! Anything else? Henderson, man! Let's go, man! Let's go! Boys! That is insane! That is insane! João Cancelo and Ruben Dias! Let's go, man! Come on! Okay, boys. Oh, what a packer opening. I am going to save that to complete Lucas Paqueta if I can. But guys, that has been it for me today. And what a day it has been. What a day. But guys, if you have enjoyed this packer opening, make sure to like and subscribe. And guys, I will see you in the next one. Peace.